There is a new patriotic tribute to the lives lost on 9/11, now up at High Point University. Steel from the Twin Tower makes up the God Family Country sign under the American flag inside Qubein Arena. D.H. Griffin's company donated the steel. His company was part of the restoration efforts at Ground Zero after 9/11. In addition to being a Triad resident, Griffin is a High Point University parent. He says he hopes the new sign serves as another reminder to never forget.